you saw a crippled retard.
I'm not a retard.
Why don't you just crawl back to the ghetto where you came from?
Oh my god!
Loser.
Don't you dare help that idiot. She doesn't deserve to live.
I was just helping her pick up her lunch.
If you do, and you'll be sorry.
Well.
Where are you going, retard?
Let me go! Leave me alone! I'm so sick of this!
Hey, Cliff, what are you doing in this class? You should be with the retards.
There's nothing wrong with me. It's just my lips.
Okay, everyone. Do I look like a retard?
You are disgusting and you should just kill yourself.
Hey, pretzel legs. Miss Forrest, it really been mean to Mia.
Mia's fine. She's used to it.
Hello, this is Lisa.
Oh, hi, Dr. Klein.
Shh.
Are you sure? Babe, that was Dr. Klein. They said that the test confirmed that Mia will never walk.
They don't want that baby anyway.
But I'm not sure I can raise a baby that'll never walk.
I don't care what you do with a little cripple.
Why did God do this to me? I deserve better. I never even wanted to be a mom.
What's for supper anyway?
I'm sorry. I just can't take care of you.
You're gonna be okay. Good night.
Mia, you can't walk. You'll never be able to walk. I just can't take care of you. Somebody will give you a new home.
Is my dog?
No, you're gonna be all right. I can't. I'm sorry. Okay. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Mama, come back. Don't leave me. I'll be good.
Come on. Let's get out of here. Let's go.
I'm at Mia the cripple's house. Yeah, her foster mother teaches me piano. I actually don't know. She hadn't been at school in a couple days. I'll call you back later. I'm here. Hello? Miss Carter, Mia, I'm here.
Sorry, baby. I wish I had done things differently.
No one stands up for her. No one can see her worth. There's not a friend.
against bullies.
She can't do